So we're all in this together. You know, right. We all have goals we want to meet. We all want to live longer. And, you know, like I tell Theo, I want to walk my daughter down the aisle. Right. You know, and doing this is going to get me to that point.
You hear that?
Companies should be doing this kind of shit, and they're not. And they think it's either too expensive or too dangerous or too something, but it's not. I mean,
this is cheaper to have the pay for the employees to do this than somebody go out on disability or get sick.
Yeah. We've tried yoga. We had a personal trainer come in here at 6 a.m., just like we do here. We had two people show up, and that's it. And it went away in
less than a month.
It was gone.
The trainer kind of fizzled out.
This is the only thing that has stuck.
Yeah.
You know, and we're into it 6 months now. People just need to come do it. Just
right.
Do it once.
Yeah. Right.
You know, if you come do it once, you'll get hooked.
The whole program, it's life changing. It's been for me. You know, I was never a big weightlifter. My cardio has always sucked and that kind of stuff. But ever since we got involved doing this 6 or 7 months ago, I'm proud to go out and tell people what I'm doing. NorCal CrossFit's changed my life. I'm stronger now than I've ever been. My mobility, my flexibility, still got some work to do, but it's a lot better. I'm 45 years old and I'm stronger now and more flexible than I've ever been.
Nice.
It's a tie, look, it's a tie.
Your butt's not over there.
That's a fun class.
It's fun. It's always fun. They always want to work.